Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Yes, I'm going to be playing this game for the next couple episodes, videos in this channel, but don't worry, I'll move on to another one soon. Alright, I'll come back to this game when, well, I'm going to finish it. That's not really what I'm going to do. The next few couple episodes of this, I'm just going to record some missions on camera, and hey, did I get that? But I gotta talk really loudly and move as close as I can to the mic, because during the last couple episodes, you guys can't really hear me at all.
Even a full plate has room for a little more, don't you think? So why not give this new contract a once over then?
Yeah, but unless I speak up, you guys cannot hear me over the people, the storm, and riot souls. That is really all that I can think of.
Hey, we've almost unlocked all of it.
A couple there, there's like one here. I think that might be the Kano and the yellow. The Kano and the yellow. I think those might be the final ones. Okay, next though. I'm very hungry, I haven't had food. What did they say? Just dig up dinos? Dinosaurs. Okay, this is only glitch one at a time, but I am fine. Yes, it's the Tyrannosaurus. Okay. That should complete any mission, so we should have the high buyer?
I knew you could do this. These new dinosaurs will be extremely valuable in our ongoing research, and we have you to thank for it.
Is, if anything, under 50%. But if looking in the genome library, I think this is clear. Oh, hello. Yeah, sure. I was gonna do that anyways. So we've got you.
Hello! New contract time!
Shot.
Woohoo!
That's a spiner. Nigerosaurus. That is Nigeria. The fact that I'm even making reference to that means I've probably already been cancelled. Screw you, use politically correct words. I can't even say that. Believe it or not, it took me until unlocking Isla Sauna to find out that's how you operate them. I know, there's no hope for me. Also, along with hearing the fans and this beautiful sound of my computer going, I might also be able to hear that one. It's the exact same situation as yesterday. Except, here's the gist of it. Unlike yesterday's weather, where it was just like cloudy, but there was no actual thunderstorms in my area. If I were to look south, I can see an ominous looking cloud. I mean, hang on, let me just. This might be actually. No, it won't. Okay. Wait a sec. Ah, my frames. But the fact that it was surprisingly in the reviewing the video, by the way, for the people who are definitely not lost, but I wanted to clarify, because there's probably some people who are curious. When I review the video, I don't go on YouTube. I just look at the files. And there's my... Oh, this is going to be fun. Close that for a second. And there's... Yes! Hello, yes, this is OBS time. You should be able to see this. Yep, you're seeing this. Yeah, I review it from here. Ignore that. I think that's what it was recording. That's absolute shit. This is all my videos. We're getting close to one full month of this being on, which very much confuses me, because I keep on thinking, oh yeah, I recorded this about this time. No, it's already been almost a month. Maybe because we're not spitting out here every day. Some of these have skipped things. I suppose I'll record two videos in one day, and then just like pepper scroll up the next. I'm seeing a pattern. Yeah, this is getting distracting. I was about to press stop recording. I'm glad it's starting. Okay, this. I'm still making my way through this. No, it's minus. There we go. Where was I? I need to keep on leaning forward so you guys can hear me better. Use my rant. You can probably hear that. I need to start making sounds. Alright. yeah, focus up. One stone. Give me the coins. Ooh, I get a good price for this. Okay. Nigeria's alright. That's the closest one. Now give me the security. There we go. Now give me the security. Mommy. Mother. Okay. Just get two beds.
Welcome back. Looks like the expedition was a success.
Yes, ma'am. I guess I don't need another. Hey, this video is just gonna be us doing the science mission. That is all. Alright? Just that. And you do this so we can unlock the Isarasuno ones.
One of our most important tasks here in the science division is keeping a diverse and lively selection of dinosaur specimens available for the parks. You can be of help to us here in this regard. So consider this an offer.
What did that say? Go back a sec. Go back a tad. Five. Yes. Quietly study where it is. I don't even have somewhat near 50% of the gallimines, do I? No. I have 82%. Five. Going
great.
Back.
As you know, some of our specimens break down into herbivores and carnivores.
Yeah.
The herbivores tend to be more docile and passive.
Yeah.
The carnivores, not so much.
That's given.
Our
isn't
goal
it?
Is to get them isolated and into their own enclosures.
Own enclosures. You see how much space there is on this island? I'll chuck the Metrocanthosaurus and the Deinonychus in the same pen with the Ceratosaurus. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'll chuck the Deinonychus in with the rats. Yeah. Let's get cooking. Cue the montage. Fuck, we don't have a montage. God damn it, we really need an editor.
First step, we need to hatch our new dinosaurs and separate them.
Come on. Come on. There we go. Hello, you are modified. How about
me? Of course,
it
should be easy enough to tell them apart. Here's a helpful tip. The ones trying to bite off your hand, not vegan.
Yeah, that's a given. We really could have just, like, gone over there and just fixed that up. This way. Yes? Nigeriosaurus, yes. Hello, you are young Nick boy. Don't you have, like, vacuum looking mouth? Yeah. Sidebar, can we have that? Is that from the extension pack?
I guess this means congratulations are in order.
It's not me, it's you. No, that's a dry cell. Yeah, you're from the extension pack. The Roma's got all those research things. It's all that I can get for now, and hey, a few minutes. I'm gonna take the lead. Just spend 5 minutes contemplating life here. Dude, you saved that stuff for the shower, right? Yeah, lost the time. Good dive. Gallimimus. There's a Gallimimus. They're flocking this way. Anyway, I can technically turn down the success rate. Get all four of them on one foul sweep. Because these guys are. Wait. Usually.
Hey, look at this!
Look at that bar. Me, in a nutshell, making random noises to appeal you guys, yet be annoying in the process. We're gonna need a casual saw. But like trikes, but worse when it comes to cars. And I need a goddamn speak up, so you guys can hear me. Because I've been told that I am very much a mumbler. We will rock you. Goddammit, I'm getting distracted. Where's the metric and the slums? Isn't it in the, what they call it? The Isle of Wight? Oh, there's Isle of Wight. I bet Americans would call Britain that. Listen. Alright. Giga! Yeah. For now, we vibe. That's it. Good.
Think about
doing another stream, except this time going from Twitch to YouTube. I think that's efficient. I'm gonna see if that's actually possible. I'm not sure if it is. I'm still recording though. But I'm not sure if that's currently possible while I'm recording. Things get frozen, don't they? Nope. Oh. Oh, that's the video. Oh. Damn. Okay, let's go back to the actual tab. Oh no. Okay, so it doesn't look that different from the video, but it still looks pretty chill. Dudes over here. I'm hearing noises, hang on. Give me a second. What is the noise? Give me another second, people, and I'll be right with you. I'm gonna pause this so it doesn't go. Actually, now. Doggo is cute. if we learned how to edit, we could have just had it slowly into the one spot, just like do 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 do. These guys have more of a rating than the Strophium Imus. You guys are lonely, aren't you? You're a lonely boy. Come on, give us a squeak. You goose.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park.
He's not lonely? What? That's very much confusing. Yes, hello? Is there a fail? Okay. These guys obviously are gonna fight. Should, in theory, take a long time to fight. If that makes any sense. Yes, go to fossils. Yes, hello. Fossils, is that you? Hey!
I've looked this gig over.
Look at that. I need just a big care bear. Nah, they do that in the aisle. Anybody that hasn't seen the aisle is gonna be like, ah yes, I too just go shopping and just see people with Care Bears. And they're gonna be like, the Steam is, of course it's the Steam game, what am I saying? Basically you get to, in simple words, Dino Life. You get to fib as Dino Guru. No. You can lay eggs and get nest in fights and invite people to the nest. They come as your bubbas, but you don't. No, you don't. But it's tempting. It's also at the same time it's tempting. Duction. So, act causes it. I'm gonna stop myself because no matter what, I'm gonna say stuff in two. Anatomy. And YouTube's gonna go, yeah, nah. Anatomy lesson over. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm not one for Dino's anatomy. I don't even know a thing about it. I know more about their nature than their anatomy. Out of all the points I'm proving today, I never thought I'd be proving that one. Hell, I didn't even need it. You guys were taking my word. Metricanthus always, you are modified?
No
modified. You know modified. You're fucking something. Titan. Oh yeah, we have like no access. Live out was highly suggested. Not by me, by others, but Hey, Nasutoceratops! I completely forgot. Forgot that dude existed. Okay, you guys are just a pain. Why are you modified? Why are you modified? You should be basic. That's your skin that's basic. I am understanding this game. I'm not true game power. Got them. Turn into a pretzel, okay? Come on, turn into a pretzel. It's not good for your back and your organs, but you need to keep your head near the mic. Hopefully just a mouth, but yeah. No, too far. What about now? Is that a sweet spot? Hello? Yes, hello, Metricanthosaurus. You require DM. We don't even have for the Deinonychus, do we? No, we don't. Do we? Not. Hey, that's what I said. That's it. Why am I censoring myself? I never usually censor myself. Focus up. Watch, next is gonna be a storm. Right? Actually, there already was a storm. I'm not sure what happened to the hurricanes, though. The hurricanes, even on Sorna, they just like kind of disappeared. I mean, yes, I love it and all, but they took away the annoyance of it, but at the same time, I can't hurricanes gave a real challenge. I was gonna say something, but that would make me sound more foodie than I am. There's nothing wrong with that, but the fact that I don't. No, I don't like telling lies. No. And what's my excuse for not saying it? Is that appropriate?
Adding
Wasn't
to
that
the
my
list.
First excuse? Yeah, it's an inappropriate comment. I can't add it. Continues to swear. This is my logic, people. This is my logic. Can't make an inappropriate comment yet. Continues to swear. Uses big boy words. Yeah.
Oh look, that's a special path.
No, it just like split off. What's over here? What was here from the beginning? Hello?
Fossil center. I want the experience center.
Yep. Due to there, and then maybe it's just like both coming creation.
Hello,
you blithering it. This is the game's AI. go on, take guys. Oh, what the fuck did it do? What the? Come in, you blithering idiot. Okay. We're just gonna vibe like this. La da da. Let's go look at that. Whoa! It works when you press shift. Oh, I like it. You guys gonna tussle and fight? No. Whoa. Oh, my FOV. My FOV. This is definitely something. Where? Where is that? That looks to. Oh. I'm very smart. Shift. Fast movement. Wait, can I? Take me to the other island. Take me to the other island. I was gonna look back and go, Ayo? I can? Man, when they said this island was just for pack rock, I didn't know what to do. Yes, hello. Good luck. Everybody, take a look at this. Look at this beautiful paradise. Enjoy. Enjoy. Watch it, just like stop recording. Oh, that's the wrong thing. No, watch it just stop. Nah, it's still recording. 26 minutes and we haven't even popped. We haven't even properly gotten this done. Or we can make it longer than 50 minutes. I know, big risk. Too long.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Oh, I'm Jewish. You're very, very... Where was I going with that? Oh, there was a tits. Oh. Stupid tits. 69. Funny number. Laughs. Wait. No, you don't know. This is gonna be a mute moment in a second. Nope, scratch that. Okay, well, we're waiting and we continue to wait. Should I show you the view? Let's see. Oh, really? I forget I can see it. Bully. Damn. This is one interesting track. I'm telling you, this is. Standard to procedure. I don't even know what I'm saying. But this is one beautiful trip. Look at it.
Well,
I can see my house from up here. Oh, look, it's people. Alright, so here we have. And bold men. Now here we have a large gathering of Eshays. Now, Eshays are a very dangerous creature, right? It just looks better. It's got more pockets. it's more suited for me because it's more muscular. And I don't want to be seen as an Ashley because they just wear the normal ones. Imagine wearing normal fanny packs. This post was made by Cargo Fanny Pack Gang. Mm-hmm, I said it. Don't at me. Moving swiftly onwards. Now. The Wild Deshays are a plague. That's all I have to say. Okay, please. Wait, Gallimimus is full. Just kidding. Boy, oh, they're so close. Oh, we can have a happy. You are going to need friends. Who are not one lonely motherfucker. Okay. This video is probably going so slowly. And I bet you guys switch to something else. So over here, if you're still here, thank you and hello. I am your host. The guy who is here. Jay. Yes. I don't think, besides the last video, I don't think I've revealed myself to BJ. If anything, I sort of stuck with Ralph. Oh, whoa, that's cool. Man, you guys can't see this, but my LEDs are. Oh. Mic back on. Okay, but I can see from my LED strip, I can see in the reflection the used keys. Okay, alright, Q doesn't seem to have it, but they have a word out. Got WASD, E, there's C.
Show business is all about the deal, and I am all about this next contract.
N,
you should be too.
M, O, P, I, what? Huh? I was doing something. No. H, G, F. Anything else? T and Y and R. That Q is like a slightly copy. Any there is just no reflection. I think that's due to the fact that sometimes I'll be snacking on food here and it gets a tiny bit greasy. Oh, come on, you can't blame me, I like nookies. Let's see if these guys are comfortable, otherwise begin. I want to shoot them down myself, it's pretty fun, I love it. Ah, time to have some fun, and, timestamp. Oh, you're on an expedition, right? Man, continue turning. Give me a second. Got it. You are practically probably fine after this. Yes, hello. Alright. drive a couple galleys. That's Mechkansaurus. That's Para. That is a weird looking boy. Ooh, Palladia. I'm not even sure if that's what it is, but Palladia. Yes, indeed. This is... Man, hey. Let's go shooting on a helicopter.
Perhaps you will succeed where others before you have failed.
Hey, Jeff.
But as you learn, so do they. Their survival depends on it. And, of course, so does yours.
Adjusting position.
Very much distracted and confused. To get fast and it isn't good. This is very bad. This is berry. This is blueberry.
Asset requiring collection.
Gary, heard that. You are really starting to get on my nerves. You are never gonna be cuter than a dryer. You pachycephalous drawer dryer looking thing. See what I did there? No. Like a spiky dude. But yeah.
Asset being transported.
We've wasted so much time in this episode. We're already up to 40 minutes.
Transporting asset.
So you can tell I've pressed the Windows key. Doesn't move. Nothing moves. Hey, more stones! I'm a bad guy, idiot. I'm a very skeptical man. I trust you for safe. Even though one time they didn't help me out, they actually did the opposite. This is when I failed on Isra Pena. The autosave stopped it. That's how I found my way around.
Not sure why I'm talking. Not sure what I was.
Talking like that. Man, I missed a worldwide. Making a failed exit. Russian. Spanish? Yes. Something up like that. Probably mispronounced a couple of the things. Is Australian and British. I'm not fluent at all. I just know Japanese for 7 years. Half of it was rehashed in ASM.
Asset transportation complete.
What is the secret courage? The secret courage. Bum. That is it all for us. I have no idea where you're. No, London's here. I completely forgot that London is the capital. I've succeeded in failing. I am a winner. Yes. Bing, bang, bong, boom. I'm Mr. Worldwide and I originate from. right here. Actually, it's very sad. I'm very intelligent. My desk is literally a world map. So,
where I'm not raised,
isn't it like the Netherlands? Do I originate in the Netherlands? Am I Dutch? Am I? Actually, that's the opposite. I'm not extremely tall, I'm short. Even probably for my age. Let me move the tower. That's the mic. Sorry about that. I moved it. I literally cannot see it. They're just gonna say the Netherlands. Mr. Worldwide originates in the Netherlands, confirmed. Alright, you hear that, right? Just in case you didn't, Mr. Worldwide originates in the Netherlands. Dale. Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm very, very good. There we go. How about we make this video longer? Because it's taking longer. Apparently, we could edit. For those of you who are definitely not serious, but I'm just like gonna say it outright. I'm not asking for an editor. I'm just saying I need to learn. Hey, I know what you guys could do, suggest a editing software that I could make it. You don't have to give me a tutorial, I think the editing software could do that, but video editing software, highly recommend. What are the recommendations? I might... Adobe Premium Pro.
No.
Yeah, nah, I'm not gonna do that. Maybe when I get like a part-time job in a couple years' time. That is. This time next year? No, definitely not. No. Of course. No. That's about another 440 days? I'd say. Around there. That's more like it. 470 days. Another 470 days. Anything happen while I was gone? Oh, yes, sir. We're trying to get you guys involved. I'm trying to show you this. Hell, even after this, I may as well record another video to upload tomorrow. Not today. Or I could just do the rest of offline, not online. I mean, why am I saying offline? On camera, off camera. This isn't the sandbox world, so it's not.
This new contract just came in, and it has your name written all over it.
I think it has... dodging missions. Like how I dodge attacks. Not really, we don't... Actually, we do have attacks, that's a different thing. It's called bills. Nope, you guys have bills in America. I'm saying that because the large... A large percentage of people are... America just has a bigger population than places like the UK and Australia. Please fact check that for the UK. I have no idea what the goddamn UK's population is, nor the Americans. Really? That's only about 106 million more than us. Total US population as of December 1st, 2021 was estimated at 331. Wait. Yeah. Million? 893,745, making the third most populated country in the world behind China and India, ahead of Indonesia and Pakistan. Okay. That's the US. What about the UK? Ah, they've got more than Australia. They got, they've almost got 69. The UK has almost got 69 mil. US. Yep. 25. I keep on thinking it's 26. But I'm really thinking of 24, but it's actually 25. Between 2021. Oh yeah, that's when the census takes place. Yeah. Oh, I'm getting distracted. Why is Australia's population so low? Bro, we need foreigners to live. Genetic diversity. Is that what it's gonna say? We're all very spaced apart. Yeah, completely forgot about that. It's actually being one of the strongest groups. What? I thought it was decreasing. Fertile rates have declined.
Ha!
From 1.87? How do you get 0.87 above a baby? What is that? Is leg? Actually, no, that would be probably torso, head, maybe a leg or two. But what? Is the Australian more popular than the UK? What the fuck? No. Why do people leave Australia? Why is a good salary in Australia? What is a good salary in Australia? What is it? Australians' average salary climbed above 9,000. Not 9,000, sorry. 90,000. According to the... What is that sound, Devin? I can hear a doom-doom. I'm not sure if you guys can hear. You guys are just stuck looking over here. Sorry, my brain's a little bourgeois. Just tread lightly on that. You'll feel the cold breath of the internet breathing down your neck. That is something not to tread lightly on. That's actually coincidentally the same type of thing MatPat was talking about. You know, one of these videos that I watched was the golden ticket rigged. basically the same one I the fact that it got five or six white kids, and basically it was like, oh yeah, first we gotta find this, we gotta find the population of this, distribute this, blah blah. Math wasn't the hardest part. Yeah, you should go watch this video. I'd rather you guys watch that. This is just me being boring. And probably overtime. Am I overtime? I am overtime. I am definitely overtime. Alright, this is why I was... Let's wrap this up. You guys in a drill, serve if you want, but if you don't, care, but do care, and yes, that is a potato wrapper squapper. And let me just quickly save in the episode. And come on, come on, come on.